It has been a long time. I have forgotten my name, but I am a warrior. I am Avar, and I am cursed. Seasons beyond counting, I was a man to be feared, a man of war. The Tevinter mages, they came here seeking easy prey, but they found me, my brother, my tribe. We broke their army at the Fort of a Thousand Vigils, then pursued the Magister. So long. We cornered the Magister here. Here we would sacrifice him to Uvola, the god of this wood. As his guards fell one by one, he struck my brother and I with liquid fire. So even as the Magister's body was torn apart, my brother and I watched from stone eyes. The Tevinter Magister that cursed my brother and I, he leads a mockery of life. Disturb the ashes nearby. Summon him. Kill him. Free me.
Stranger. No, come here. My brother called to you. Do not listen. The Magister's death will accomplish nothing. My brother is consumed by rage. Over long years, his anger grows. Anger will not free us. Revenge will not free us. I've used the long years to think, to pray to our gods. There is no release, but with peace, serenity, we can sleep. I have slept many seasons with only my brother's anger to call me back. Show him the way. This does not have to be a torment. The son of the father, a warrior born. With the long seasons, I have seen that violence often accomplishes naught. Teach him.
I shall do it. It shall be done.
The deed is not yet done. My brother has grown weak. In truth, weakness was always in him. He was a thinker, a dreamer, not a warrior. Twice before he has been struck down. Once, very long ago. Once by an Alamari, Dane. You may be right. My soul calls out to smite he who cursed my brother and me. Yes, do this thing. Weakness was always in him. He was a thinker, a dreamer, not... This life of Earth is beyond bearing. The Magister stirs from his ashes, and my blood boils. He yet lives! What you ask is... difficult. My soul calls out to smite he who cursed my brother and me. Yes, do this thing. Magister is dead. If I had blood, it would sing. Rest comes upon me, Savior. But look to the earth. The Dane. He left tribute. Thank you.
Any luck? Did you find any northern prickleweed?
Marvelous. Look at them.
Oh, magnificent. Such a smooth seed coat. Like onyx. You, my friend, are a worker of miracles. Here, I whipped up some herbal remedies for you, and a list of instructions so you can recreate them if you like. And now it's time for me to leave. Perhaps our paths will cross again at a later date. Good luck.
Give shelter to the weary and lift up the weak. In time, the Maker will see and smile upon your deeds.
Warden, I did warn you about the stone in these parts. Human masons will use whatever's at hand, but for proper walls, you need proper stone. The nearest quarry has some miserable slate nonsense. I need proper granite. The darker the better. But I don't suppose, you know, in your travels... Aye, certainly. Well, probably certainly. I'll be here. Don't tarry too long. Got a wall to rebuild.
Christoph! Oh, thank the Maker.
I fear you are mistaken, mortal.
Christoph? Why are you... What has happened? I am his wife.
Your husband is gone, and I inhabit this body now. His death will be avenged, I assure you.
Avenged? You've desecrated his body, how dare you?
It was not intentional. There was...
Get away from me!
This body has memories of this woman. Aura is her name. I did not know she would come. I must rectify this somehow. Intentionally or not, I have done this woman a great disservice. My memories suggest her home is in Amaranthin. It will prey on me if we do not seek her out. There must be something that could be done to assuage her pain. Something. The Darkspawn call our attention, but should we get the chance to seek her out, I would be grateful.
You arranged for quite the welcome for us, didn't you, Commander? Not that I mind. Gave me a chance to do some proper testing. Oh, kind of you to notice. That was my work. The name is Dworkin Glavenok. Some call me Dworkin the Mad. That don't ruffle my beard, though. Have to be a little mad in my line of research. I developed these particular formulations. It's the Qunari who perfected the art. That just gets in my craw. Sullen, ashen-skinned giants shouldn't be allowed to outsmart dwarves. So, I've been conducting experiments on lyrium sand and other volatile ingredients. King Balin was a contentious choice. But he's good to his allies. The king figured the least he could do is send a few mad dwarves the warden's way. I'll be careful. Careful-ish. Oh, you're back to visit old Dworkin? Wonderful. We can start making more explosives.
Warden! Before you let my brother blow himself to little bitsies, tell him to be careful.
Don't listen to Foldrick. I know what I'm about.
And how many apprentices have you lost? Three? No, four?
We'll know the risks. If we succeed, our names will go down in history. Fine. We'll be safe. Happy now, Voldrick? Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for. Visit old Dworkin? I'll be careful. Careful-ish.
You're back. You need anything? This will help a great deal. Wade, the commander found a silverite deposit.
Armor and weapons could be made with this. I'll just get to it then. No one appreciates.
Psst, psst, Warden.
Harren is content to let me craft away in obscurity under dreadful conditions. Never a care for the art of crafting.
But you... you're not so dreadfully common.
Exactly. I want to make wondrous things. Things a dwarf and craftsman would appreciate. If you come across any fantastical materials, could you perhaps visit old Wade?
Wade, what are you about?
Oh, nothing. Nothing.
Remember, fantastical materials.
Yes, Commander? Let me see. Oh, amazing. This might be heartwood. I'm not exactly sure. The Dalish elves are so prickly about sharing. If I were allowed to experiment with this, I might be able to make a bow or a shield. Yes. I can't do that right now, you understand. Here's a list of materials I need. They may be a trifle hard to come by, but you must get them.
You don't actually think your jokes are funny, do you?
Could have sworn that fly was buzzing again.
Har! Let me tell you about my life in one word.
Oh no, don't take me back to the tower. I'm far, far too delicate.
I'm not only a dwarf, I'm a moron. Listen to me fart.
Oh no, big Templar man. What are you going to do with that sword?
Ew.
Don't play with fire unless you want to get burned, son.
Seneschal Verrill has been looking for you. Please go to the throne room.
Just give me a moment.
Very well.
Hey, Commander. We need to talk. Is my axe buried in your chest? No? Then you're not in trouble. It's something else. Dreams. You get them? Yeah, this is a Grey Warden thing, huh? Why didn't anyone tell me? Yeah, this particular dream put me right off my breakfast. In my dream, I saw one of those bloated, vomit-smeared brood mothers, and it had Hespeth's face. You remember Hespeth, don't you? Bronca was there and whispered, "It's time," and Hespeth screamed, and 1,000 darkspawn burst from her. And the darkspawn surrounded me and started talking, asking me if I would like lemon in my tea. And could I please teach them to read and write? And one of them kept repeating, "Where's the baby?" And that's when I woke up. I do get other dreams about Darkspawn, mostly shadows and murmuring, but nowhere scary. Thanks for listening, Commander.
All rise. The Warden Commander and Liege Lord of all Amaranthine enters.
I've held it off as long as I could, but you hold the right of high justice on your land. Certain matters of court must be decided.
By custom, the claimants make their case to you. I'll advise you after, then you rule. The Seneschal of the Vigil can hold court as well, if the Isle commands it. Be seated. The Warden Commander will first hear the matter of the Crown against the sheepherder Alec.
On behalf of the Crown, I submit that Alec stole 2 bushels of grain bound for the garrison in Amaranthine. When confronted by soldiers, he confessed. The punishment for theft from the Crown is death by hanging.
What say you, Alec?
My sheep were slaughtered by the Darkspawn. My family was starving. I asked for mercy. Commander, mercy.
The poor bugger. Had he stolen from anyone besides the Crown, he'd escape with a flogging.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next is a serious matter. Danella, a soldier of the Vigil, abandoned her post and was caught 3 leagues away. She is charged with desertion. Even if it were not a time of war, the penalty would be death.
I asked the old captain several times to release me from my oath. The Darkspawn are too near my family's farm. They need me, my lord. I'm no coward.
You dishonor everyone who serves the Vigil. You think you are alone in having family under threat.
The men are afire over this one. Danella is an accomplished scout, but desertion could destroy the army.
I won't forget this, Commander. I'll be back. You have my word.
Mercy is a fine thing. But armies are held together by discipline.
The next matter is of a civil nature. Lady Liza Pacton is the sovereign of Tairn's Down. She...
I prefer to speak for myself. The old Earl Rendon Howe made certain promises to me. Some of these he committed to paper. I was given the right to the incomes of the Southern Bridge.
And what part did you take in Howe's conspiracies, eh, Liza? To get such a fruitful prize. I am Sir Darren, and it is my land she seeks. Taken from me because I was one of the few nobles who stood against Tern Logan.
Commander, Sir Darren is an ally, and Amaranthine has precious few who support you wholeheartedly.
If there's any hope of persuading more nobles to your cause, you must be fair-minded.
Ban Asmarel will hear of this.
The Commander has spoken. The matter is resolved. This session of the Arling's Court is over.
And Maker, help me. I hope the next one is easier than this.
Commander. Oh, I hope they fare better than Sir Myrin.
I'll make the preparations.
From this moment forth, Velana, you are a Grey Warden.
Then let it be.
She yet draws breath, Commander. She will recover.
I'm here to serve, Commander. The Fereldans are a proud people. Had the First Warden sent foreign fight, Varel was specifically chosen as Seneschal because he commands great respect here. Very well, Commander.
Commander. The soldiers are doing their best to defend the city of Amaranthine. Master Wade has been at the forge night and day. New arms will make our soldiers much more effective, sir. It's chaos in the wilderness, sir. We're almost blind out there. Many of our scouts have gone missing. Their last reports indicate droves of darkspawn are amassing. My predecessor, Captain Rullins, and much of the senior staff were inside the keep proper at the time. How they met their fates is unknown. All we know is darkspawn swarmed the keep. Good day, Commander.
Commander.
Need something pummeled? Just say the word.
You need anything, Commander?
Yes.
Thank the Maker you arrived. Things are getting out of hand.
My son is starving! Open the granaries! Bloody feed your people!
Grave times, Commander. The common folk are getting desperate. Maybe you can say a few words, calm them down, make them see reason.
What? What do you mean? You do not scare us. If we get to the granaries, we can feed our families.
They never end well.
There had to be another way.
You know as well as I that if you give in to the mob, you're ruled by the mob.
You're right, Garavel. I'll be in the keep. Thank you.
Commander, the men cleared the rubble. You'll have to see what they found for yourself. Here we are. Look at her.
I knew it led to the deep roads. I could smell it.
It looks safe enough to climb down. Find a way to stop the Darkspawn from coming back this way. Good luck.
Your skin is peeling.
I hadn't noticed.
Could I offer you a poultice? Something? Anything? The sight is quite distressing.
I apologize, and I thank you for your offer, but nothing can be done. Kristoff's body is dead.
I shan't hope for the smell to improve, then.
No, you probably shouldn't.
Thank you.
It is begun. Thank you. I shall do it. Very well.
Thank you.
As you say. I shall do it.
Ancestors favor us indeed. This is a dwarven barrier door. Before old Kal'Harol fell, she nearly had it complete. Only the mechanism needs work. If they'd only had a bit more time to finish, Orzammar wouldn't be all alone. Won't take me long to fix up the mechanism. Poor sods were nearly done. This is proper dwarven engineering. You stand back now. Should buy us a few years. A decade if we're lucky.
That'll give us time to devise a more permanent solution. Of course. It's begun. I shall do it.
Thing. You bony human and elven types have nothing on our women.
You think I'm bony?
Yeah, look at that rump. You call that a rump? A man needs some cushion.
To you once Kristoff's body has fully decayed?
I do not know. Perhaps I will be drawn back to the Fade.
Or remain here, bound to the tiny motes of dust that once were Kristoff.
Do you think that's possible?
I know less about this than you. How securely is your spirit bound to this body? Can you leave it?
I could, if I chose to.
Do you want to leave it?
I do not know anymore.
Refugees clutter the roads. Tales all over of darkspawn bands sacking villages.
So common now.
And worse.
Is this what it was?
Commander. Just give me a moment.
Visit old Dworkin? Wonderful. We can start making more explosives. Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for.
Yes, Commander? You're back. You need anything? Oh, of course.
Do you remember me? The merchant from the road. I've made a deal with your Mistress Woolsey to provide some new stock for the other merchants here. Make her bless you, sir.
is begun. I shall do it. Very well. As you say.
You actually like
shudder
this
to
world.
Think what would happen if you
I
hadn't
do.
Cleared the basement. If Darkspawn attacked again, we'd be wide
explain.
Open.
A pity that you'll soon fall apart.
I could find and inhabit another corpse. A female body might offer a different perspective, wouldn't you think?
If I die in your presence, you stay away from my body. You hear me?
Your objection is noted.
Commander. Just give me a moment.
You're back to visit old Dworkin? I'll be careful. Careful-ish.
You're back. You need anything? Ah, of course.
If you find granite, come here straight away.
I'm here to serve, Commander. Very well, Commander.
Commander.
Commander. The soldiers are doing their best to defend the city of Amaranthine. Master Wade has been at the forge night and day. New arms will make our soldiers much more effective, sir. It's chaos in the wilderness, sir. We're almost blind out there. Many of our scouts have gone missing. Their last reports indicate droves of darkspawn are amassing. Good day, Commander.
Visit old Dworkin? I'll be careful. Careful-ish.
You're back. You need anything? Ah, of course.
As you say.
You try my patience.
I shall do it.
It is so good to see you well, Commander.
Shall be done. As you say. It shall be done. Give shelter to the weary and lift up the weak. In time, the Maker will see and smile upon your deeds.
was supposed to go away when the Archdemon died. In Amaranthine, it's worse than before.
It is begun.
It's good to see you back. Did you catch those Darkspawn?
I believe it is better to say that they caught him.
What do you mean? Him who?
It is of no matter, good woman. Thank you for your kindness. It was appreciated.
You've done all you can here. Please, I would like some time alone.
himself. Oh, Karim, why couldn't you have told me?
It is begun. Very well.
I shall do it. It shall be done.
That was close. For a moment there, I thought I was really about to join the Legion of the Dead.
Bunch of grim warrior types. Single-minded darkspawn killers.
We are warriors, already dead to our people. We were sent into the Deep Roads to battle the Darkspawn till the Stone claims us. Which it did, with great efficiency, today. I'm sure they intended to turn me into a broodmother. They do that with females, and Darkspawn are nothing if not predictable. Anyway, I can't chat for long. I should probably go back, as foolish as that sounds. See if there's anything I can do. The old fortress of Kalharol. There's something going on there. I think the Darkspawn are breeding an army.
We must discover if there is truth to this statement. The Darkspawn cannot be left to carry out their plans.
The Legion went to investigate, but Kalharol proved too much for us. It was a massacre. And now I'm the only one left. When I saw my friends cut down, I got scared. I fled. The Darkspawn have changed. They're smart now. They destroyed the Legion. I saw them taking some of the women, and I wasn't about to stick around for that. What? Really? Did I mention Kalharol was a death trap? Why do you want to do this? Ah, my condolences. Let's not waste time. Kalharol awaits, and Darkspawn, when left to their own devices, get up to all kinds of nonsense.
As you say. Very well.
As you say. Revere the stone so much.
It's because we come from the stone. When we come out of our mothers, we're small, round rocks. Pink-streaked rocks are girls, and gray ones are boys. The rocks must be dipped in lava for a few moments each day to keep warm. Every year, a few unlucky parents drop the rock into the lava and can't get it out. Very sad. But you do it right, and in a few weeks, the rock cracks open, revealing a bouncing dwarven baby.
Like an egg? That can't be right.
Are you questioning dwarven nature and tradition? I'm insulted. The Legion so thoroughly trounced. What was that about brood mothers? A hive of tits and tentacles? Sounds like a party, and we're invited.
Thank you. shall be done. Do it. shall be done. Very well.
Thank you. I'll do it. As you say.
Felsey's first day festival stew. A girl has her strengths, but cooking is not one of them.
Much in this world that would prey on you.
Very well.
just me, right? It wasn't that moldy cheese I ate, right?
Going to sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
But this is our home. We can't survive out there.
We won't survive in here.
do it.
Weapons were taken from the armories of Cal Harald. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in.
Sod off. You people left us for dead.
Yeah, we should just take your weapons and kill you instead.
Then you will go to your graves, knowing that you murdered the one person who thought you worthy to bear arms for Cal Harald. These weapons were taken from the armories of Cal Harald. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in.
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape.
You're going to die anyway. Daylan is giving us a chance to prove we're not worthless.
You're full of sod, Duster. Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You in?
No. I'm going to do something right for once in my life.
Left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend us.